हेलो एवरीवन, वी आर स्टार्टिंग आवर रिवीजन ऑफ थर्ड चैप्टर, दैट इज मनी एंड इन्फ्लेशन. सो स्टार्टिंग विद, मनी इज अ बेसिक थिंग विच इज मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंटली नीडेड, बिकॉज विदाउट मनी यू कैन डू एनीथिंग. सो बट यू कैन से दैट अर्लियर टाइम देर इज नो मनी, देन वॉट हाउ दे सर्वाइव. So for that we will discuss a barter system. What is barter system? Barter system means you are exchanging goods and services with other goods and services. So you know that one person is not self-sufficient, that he cannot produce all the things by at his own. So he need to go to somewhere else to find out the things. So a person who is having a wheat and he wants a rice, so then that person moved to the person who is having a rice, and in exchange of wheat he will receive a rice. Okay, this is what barter system. But there are some limitations of the barter system. Double coincidence of wants, it means it is not necessary that to whom the what necessity is mine, okay, and what product I am having. Okay, the person who is in front of me, who is having that commodity I want, he does not want that commodity I have. So thus kind of probability can be there. So for an example, one person is having wheat, one is having rice, and one is having a ghee. Now the person who is having wheat, he required a rice, and the person who is having rice, he required a ghee. Okay, so how it possible? Because when person with a wheat goes to the person who is having a rice, but the person who is having rice doesn't need wheat, then there is no barter system can be possible. Next, lack of storing value. When we are having an excess of production, then we need to store them, but after some time when it will give the same value for the another goods of exchange of but that particular commodity or not. Next is problem of measurement of value. In barter system there is no any standardization product, you can say measure, and there is no unique standard in which the value can be measured. For example, we are having 1 kg, 2 kg, 3 kg, liter, kilometer, so we are having different units to measure things, but priorly there was no measurement is possible. So in front of 20 kg rice, how much wheat or how much ghee will be exchanged? So that is a measurement problem is there. Now what is money? Okay, money is a basic thing. So according to the Marshall, money is that medium which is used as a means of exchange without any doubt or investigation, regardless time or place. And according to the Robertson, what is accepted universally is exchange of goods and or services. So money is a very important thing, and by using a medium, money as a medium of exchange, you can buy anything. There is no measurement problem can be there. So functions of money, medium of exchange, the most important factor, most important function of the money is that it acts as a medium of exchange. If you go to the market and if you want to purchase anything, you can give money for that. So there is a particular measurement, and you can store money, your money also. So due to the invention of money, individual can buy goods and can sell it and get money in return. So a farmer produce wheat, rice, etc. Then he can keep as he required and sell out the other excess and get money in return, and by that money he can purchase any commodities or any goods that he wants. Next, storage value. Now money can be saved and used for a future necessity or future expenses. Okay, so when there are excess amount, then excess goods and services, we can sell out them, and in return we get money, and that money can be stored and saved, and after that it can be utilized that money in for purchasing another goods or services. Okay, and it can be so keep safe in a bank also. Measure of value. There is a particular measurement nowadays we are having, that 1 kg rice, that much is equal to somewhat price. If you want 1 meter cloth, there is a particular, so there is a standard values are decided for the particular things. So this is all about money.